store, sweet Jane St. Clair, was dazzled by her smile while I shopped.